Welcome everyone to my channel YouTube Sergio Calle Perez, and I invite you to subscribe but also click on the bell to in order to open the notifications for the incoming videos. Today is Sunday, July 26, 2020. I invite you to everyone to learn something very important for our lives, even you are Catholic or believer. Today we need to learn to get the understanding and how the wisdom can help us to make the difference between what is right and what is wrong. Today is important that everyone, in order to build the new society, is necessary to establish the difference between what is right and what is not right. That is what the wise man. The wise man always requests God no possessions, no treasures, just the wisdom. And that is the opportunity that today we distinguish those people who live wisely and those people who live without that. Today in the world, any coincidence probably is out of the picture. However, today we have the opportunity as Solomon to learn that when we ask God for wisdom, He grants us the intelligence, the understanding, and the science and the wisdom. Precisely, the kingdom of God is like the treasure who is hided, and is a great price, and you sell everything in order to get that treasure. Or when you throw away the net in order to catch fish, there are some good, there are some not good. The good ones, you keep it, the other throw away. That is the same thing in the kingdom of God. That is the same thing in every place and everywhere. If you are good to do something, they keep you. If not, do you throw away? You are fired. So today, help us and that way to build the new society under a group, under the team, that we can everyone cooperate with the skills or whatever you receive. Whatever your profession or whatever you get as intelligent person, you need to put together as a team. Because this is the sense of accomplishment. Because the encouragement and support you get from working together as a team make the accomplishments too much sweeter. That then can feed over into the renewed sense of the individual purpose or confidence that can reinforce the group as well. That is the reason that Pilgrims of Charity requests people like you, and they need you. Pilgrims of Charity requests and needs people like you with the time, talent, treasure, because we can make the difference and it makes sense, encourage and support each other. St. Peter and First Letter of Chapel 4 said, as each has received a gift, use it to serve one another as good stewards of God's varied grace. Don't forget to pray for me. I'm praying for you. May God bless you.